Good morning, everybody. You might have discovered I'm not standing as close to the camera as I should because it's only 8 in the morning and my face is still swollen, my eyes are swollen, my double lips are unbalanced, my hair's messy, and anyways, I'm ugly. So I'm going to show you my secret routine, which is actually my genuine everyday routine. 今日咧就會示範從落床嘅一剎那啦，就我洗咗面噶啦，咁就直至到出門嘅成個 routine 嘅，咁就包括 skincare 啦，同埋一個無辜眼化妝，咁重點咧就其實喺個底妝度嘅，咁所以咧就要 show 埋成個 skincare 嘅過程啦。咁今日嘅tutorial 咧就會比較長少少，可能咧有啲時候咧如果唔係重點咧，我就會 fast forward 咗去噶啦。
饮咖啡去水肿系唔啱噶，不过我都系忍唔住。首先，我会用哈巴嘅 G Lotion 当爽肤水咁用，佢里面嘅成分咧能够高度抗菌，可以帮助肌肤回复健康同埋弹性，对于日晒后红肿甩皮咧都有好好嘅修护功效噶。而日常使用嘅话咧，由于佢里面有沙希嘅精华啦，所以都有效对抗游离基伤害，延缓肌肤老化。
今个冬天我揀咗哈巴嘅传说二介绍俾大家，佢基本上系一个 anti-aging serum 嚟嘅，里面嘅七大活性成分有效针对皱纹、松弛同埋暗哑。不过 touch wood 我皱纹都未算系好多，所以咧我最中意都系佢好直接嘅保湿功效，因为佢里面同样都系含有哈巴嘅沙希精华嘅。除咗沙希之外咧，仲有用高科技将稀有嘅白金分子纳米化啦，等皮肤更加轻易咁样吸收到养分。咁话明系一个 lifting serum
啦，化妆之前咧我都会用佢嚟按下右下巴，到耳珠附近啦，再按落条颈度，两边都系咁做就会见到即时收紧轮廓嘅作用噶啦。跟住王牌出场梗系用我最常用嘅 squalling 啦，不过已经介绍咗好多次啦，滴两滴啦，喺只手度搓匀佢。 咁我就會直接咁樣敷上塊面度㗎啦，唔再嘥時間搽，因為用紙尖搽咧，可能搽得過多嘅油上塊面度，我自己就中意用手心啦，輕輕將佢敷喺面上面，隔一陣好快就吸收曬㗎啦。Eye cream 用個藥樽裝住，我諗你都冇興趣睇㗎啦。 左边嘅双眼皮就高过右边，所以咧我至少都会黐右边嘅，将个双面嘅双眼皮胶纸贴咗落去啦。有时要 adjust 下唔同嘅高度嘅，因为日日个双眼皮情况都唔同。跟住将个眼皮轻轻拉起，再吸落去黐实。咁再睇翻左眼同右眼嘅情况啦，如果都系有啲鸳鸯咧，就可以黐埋另外嗰边。